हेलो एंड वेलकम टू डिस्कस विद डायरेक्ट। आई एम एन अंडरग्रेड स्टूडेंट IIT रुड़की और आज की इस वीडियो हम डिस्कस करेंगे कंपटीशन ऑफ फिजिक्स एक्सपेरिमेंट बाय IIT कानपुर। दिस इज NAEST, दैट इज नेशनल अन्वेषिका एक्सपेरिमेंटल स्किल टेस्ट कंडक्टेड बाय IIT कानपुर एंड हेडेड ओवर बाय प्रोफेसर HC वर्मा। दिस कॉम्पिटिशन विल बेसिकली असेस योर स्किल्स इन फिजिक्स एक्सपेरिमेंट। नाउ टॉकिंग ऑफ हु कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस कॉम्पिटिशन इज दैट देर आर टू कैटेगरीज, जूनियर एंड सीनियर। So in the junior category, classes 9, 10th, 11th and 12th can apply for this competition, and in the senior category, students of BSc and MSc can apply for this competition. Now this competition will be conducted in 3 stages. First will be the screening stage, in which 8 to 10 short videos will be shown and you have to answer the questions which are being asked based on the observation and basic skills. After you qualify screening round, there will be another round called prelims, in which you have to perform some experiments at your home. And the experiments will be such that the materials will be easily available for you to conduct that experiment. Now after you qualify prelims, there will be final round in which you have to perform some rigorous experiments which will be more of complex than the prelims. And for that, the information will be shared to you. Also the materials will be provided to you at your home. Now talking of the prizes of this competition, if you qualify screening round and you perform above than the cutoff scores, then you will be getting participation certificate by IIT Kanpur. Then in the prelim stage, if you score first rank, then you will be getting rupees 1000. For the second rank, it will be rupees 700. And for the third rank, it will be rupees 500. For the winner in the final round, the national prize will be rupees 5000 for the first rank holder, rupees 3000 for the second rank holder, and rupees 2000 for the third rank holder. Now the registration for this is now open and you can enroll in this course by clicking on the website link which will be given in the description. Your screening round will be on 20th September and the prelims will be on the second week of October and the final round will be on November. That's all regarding this course, and it's a good opportunity for all the students who have got good hands in physics to experiment and analyze their skills in physics experiments. Also during my 12th, I applied for this and I got selected and I got a chance to visit IIT Kanpur and meet Professor HC Verma, but due to this pandemic issue, this has all changed to online mode, but you will still get a chance to meet Professor HC Verma virtually in the final round. So I hope you will enroll in this program and perform your best. So if you find this video useful, then do like, share, subscribe and comment. And if you want to connect with me personally, then drop me a message on Instagram. I'll see you in upcoming videos. Till then, take care, goodbye.